the outside. They're ready. The green light's on. Set to go here. First at Gawler. Off they go, and Windmill Hay step well, going with it though early as they get around that first turn. Was Dinah Alice with Thermal Strike, but he was able to cross down to the inside, Windmill Hayes. And Windmill Hayes led out of the straight. Thermal Strike was second, then Coco Spectre. Dinah Alice last of the quartet. They run into the back now. They've got 300 metres left to travel, and the leader here, Thermal, I should say Windmill Hayes, he led by about five. Coco Spectre went to second, then Thermal Strike and Dinah Alice. Windmill Hayes led. Coco Spectre's running a good race, has cut the margin back to about two lengths on the turn. Windmill Hayes led. Coco Spectre to the inside. Windmill Hayes held on from a brave Coco Spectre. Thermal Strike third and Dinah Alice last of the four. So Windmill Hayes, number seven, takes the first. Gee, Coco Spectre ran a good race, gave the